Oh wow. Okay, that had a projectile out. And oh no. I thought that dodged it for a second. Damn, 5-8, he usually goes high enough to hit that. But apparently not this time. It's gonna kill? I don't think it will. Even in resonance, I'm not gonna kill. Oh, he doesn't know. He doesn't know that's a safe DHC. Safe DHC, haha, alright. He just jumped in. It's pretty rare for 9 players to just go in like this. Oh, what? Damn, he's pushing so many buttons at 9 right now. No, that hit me grounded? That's kinda crazy. It's better kill. I spent like 5 bars on that combo, that's better kill. Okay. That was weird. No burst throughout all that. Alright, this character might be dead. If I didn't drop it. Damn, I didn't do that right. I think I'm still alive, right? Don't do that much. Hey, I'm gonna continue the match. Nah. Against Heart, her DP isn't great, so she can't DP that reliably. But Lavrus? Lavrus, that's usually pretty guaranteed. Nine players always go for the triple teleport, so I should react to that. Oh no. Stop pushing buttons. Oh! Oh no! I wonder if I can do a full charge guillotine axe there. Full charge super. When he does that. I'm gonna try it. He's gonna do that to get in. Yeah, he's gonna stop doing that. Not a great way to get in there. Especially without an assist. That homing cancel combo is so fun. Oh wow, that was almost really cool. So the thing about Lavris is 2B, it counts as a projectile. So the fireball coming at me doesn't really matter, I can still anti-air pretty well, even with the 2B. Wow! I guess that does work, hey! It's not a counter hit though, is it? Alright, watch this combo. I think I got that perfect. I did it, hey! Alright, that seems pretty reliable. I wasn't sure about that before, but just reacting with 2B seems like a really good idea there. The only problem is if they do that and then active switch, then it's a little bit tricky. But I guess I could always call my assist and active switch to 2B myself. Oh wow, the conversion? Running under Elizabeth and doing like 5Bs actually seems pretty good. Ooh, that's kinda cool. Did no damage, but that's kinda cool. I guess it's not a safe jump, so don't get too much off it. Rank doesn't really matter. so I don't have to worry about that. Bro! Oh, nice block. Can you punish? Of course you can. Elizabeth has big normal. Do I have 4 bars? Yes, I do. Let's get an Astro. I'm gonna do it. Right here. He combo off this? Ooh, damn. This combo's gonna last so long, they won't be able to get the Astro. Oh no. Oh wow, did it jump out of that? I should use my assist to cover me while I'm doing that. Oh, the delay. Hey, look at that. Now there you go, get the axe for his bonus, get Lavis back in. There we go. Easy as that. So I still want to see if the 2B I get from hitting the spinning move is a counter hit or not. I think sometimes it was, sometimes it wasn't. Of course you can't do that with Chi on the screen right now, so we're going to try to kill Chi off. Just like that. Counter in what way? I guess if your character has a counter, you can counter them. But Elizabeth also has a counter, I guess. Oh, that sucks. Damn. I had so much recovery. Oh wow, I hit the persona, it comes out in the exact same spot. And not in front of Elizabeth, but somewhere else? That's weird. I still want to get a full charge 2B. It definitely seems like the type of player that has practiced combos and stuff. But has not practiced playing the game. Oh! 4A beat that out. Nice. But it was so far that I couldn't get a combo. Now, so both his characters are counter, so he doesn't have to deal with this, the safe jump OP stuff that I'm doing. He keeps doing that throw, and that's not a good move. His whole neutral with Elizabeth right now is just to jump 8. Oh, he actually finished the verse. Right, he knows how to verse punish now. Damn, I can combo off that? On the assist? That's pretty good. I didn't know I could combo off that on the assist. But apparently I can, damn. I think the problem with his Elizabeth neutral is he's using normals. He's using jump A. And that's not really what you should be doing with this character. Look at that. See how much recovery that has? That's crazy. How would you ever throw that thing out at neutral? At least when I throw like Lavers 5B out. Oh. And run forward throw. Oh, he got the burst bait and could not do anything off it. Nah, not a good idea to just throw out moves like that. Like anything that has a ton of recovery on the ground is just not a good idea against Heart. Gonna whiff push, I punish that in an instant. The gunshots from Naoto, 5A from Elizabeth. Pretty much anything from Elizabeth besides like 4A. It's not a good idea, man. And he's bursting at the worst possible places too. Oh, that crossed up! Alright, have a good night. Oh, armor through the laser! I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, that's good. That's what happens. All right. So that Lavra super is fully invincible. So I guess it just went straight through the DP for life. I mean, I never switched off Lavra's, but I like playing Akatsuki too. So I'm probably just gonna switch between the two. That was the whole plan in the first place, to switch between Akatsuki and Heart depending on the matchup. But tonight, right now, I'm feeling Lavras. I'm in a Lavras kind of mood right now. Oh, backdash the orb? Nice. Alright, so he's the kind of person that will mash throw. Alright, mashing that 5B, yay. What, I got hit there? And mash out our combo. Get the kill. Nice and easy. Use laser. Use your assist. Use laser to clear away the traps. Use orbs to clear away the traps. Definitely rely on your assist as much as possible there. Oh, not a perfect. Oh, wow, that didn't work. Yeah, just do that. Why are you having problems with Naoto if you're playing Adachi? You have 6P. You have laser. You have laser. Why are you having problems with Naoto when you have the laser? The only issue would be like making sure she doesn't DP your laser. And even then, you can just bait it out. Call heart assist. Laser, call heart. Activate cross combo and get a full screen combo there. I know what he's doing. Just started doing the flip and calling Elizabeth. I wanna do the laser. Oh, I'm waiting for the laser. Fire? Who uses that? Damn, jump C? It's punishable on hit? Yeah, block? Oh, mashing out the super. I'm gonna do a laser or something. So I can 2B it. 2B it. But better. Damn, I tried. I guess the laser is too fast to do that in reaction. Oh no! That's plus unblock, but the distance made it not plus unblock. By the way, if you're ever playing against an Elizabeth, hit that persona with a normal. A jump cancelable normal to air dash in, do some damage too. It's easy to forget this, but hitting personas does do damage to the character. It's red life, I think, but it still adds up. Especially in that kind of situation right there. Oh no! They both got caught. I jumped that though. Alright, normally you can't homing cancel after a clash like that. Unless you use 2P6 beat, then you can. I knew you'd call this a bit soul. Damn. I don't know how that 5A reached that far. That's like a Narukami 5A. Except it's a foot. That's basically what Naruto's 5A is. I'm gonna do 16. What's that? Oh, the orb didn't hit. Oh damn, I didn't know which way to do that. Alright. Damn, her DP really sucks, huh? That's the setup. I dropped the combo on purpose. I dropped the combo on purpose. They try to hit me, and they get hit with the 5A instead, because apparently that recovers very fast. Huh. That is not what I wanted. I wanted a dive kick active switch. Alright. Oh, am I gonna get this? Hey! What's gonna happen? I guess that's gonna happen, damn. I don't know how to punish that Naruto super, apparently. Oh, yes I do. What am I saying? I could have done the full charge axe there. Could let that super charge up all the way. And I think I would have gotten a punch. I don't know. Dang, you're just gonna use 5B after that? That Master 2B gets me a full combo? Damn! Counter! And he's just trying very hard to get out there. I still want to try to 2B one of those lasers on reaction. But I can't really do that if he's getting hit, huh? Maybe 2B is too slow. The clash on 2B might be too slow there. Also, thanks. No, this combo is gonna last so long that my resonance is gonna run out and I won't be able to get an astral. No! Alright. Damn, I really wanted the astral there. Tomorrow, KOF 2002 UM gets Rollback Nexo. And I'll be trying that out. We're not the best at that game, but... what a trade! That wasn't even gonna combo. That combo's about to drop. You didn't need a burst there. Damn, I actually got that jump cancel. Lyra's 2B jump cancel window is pretty small, actually. This isn't gonna kill, but it's gonna do, oh, way more than I thought it would. Oh, he blocked! Amazing. Are you gonna block DP as OP? Should be dead. Very close. Pixel. Oh! No one expects homing cancel and a throw. I love using the orb for combos like that. Hey, wake up, 236B. That's such a good option. I could kill there, but... pull! It crossed up. Reversed. Super, super. Alright. The combo of that too. As you probably saw before. You've been watching the stream this whole time. Never noticed how weird her color on the persona there is. Like, her entire outfit is black and white. But the persona is like red and blue. Completely clashes. Oh, just stop blocking for some reason? Okay. Yeah, he really pace blocking, huh? This kind of refuses to block here. Damn. I don't know if he did that on purpose. To just get hit so he could get in range for the combo. Just get a wired connection, Evil Toro XX. No one cares about anything but that. No matter how good or bad you are, just get a wire to plug it into your Ethernet port. Like, you keep saying things about not giving up, or I won't let this get me down. But really, all you have to do is just get a cable. That's all this is about. Otherwise, I have no idea what you're talking about half the time. Anyway, good games to Azure Beast. I'm gonna stop it right now. And call it a night. I'll stick around for a second, see if he's typing something. But he's just standing there after all. But now he's waiting for the next match. And it looks like the lobby is a little more full than it was before, right? Look at that.